fallen leaves tell a story. The great Elden Ring was shattered. Queen Marika the Eternal is nowhere to be found. And in the Night of the Black Knives, Godwin the Golden was first to perish. Soon, Marika's offspring, demigods all, claimed the shards of the Elden Ring. The mad taint of their newfound strength triggered the shattering. A war from which no lord arose. A war leading to abandonment by the greater will. Oh, rise now, ye tarnished, ye dead who yet live. The call of long-lost grace speaks to us all. Horalu, chieftain of the Badlands, the ever-brilliant Gold Mask. Fear, the deathbed companion. The loathsome Dung-Eater. And Sir Gideon Othmir. The All-Knowing. And one other, whom grace would again bless. A tarnished of no renown. Cross the fog to the lands between. To stand before the Elden Ring. And become the Elden Lord.
Don't worry, Torrent. Fortune is on his side. We found him here, after all. One of his kind is sure to seek the Elden Ring. Even if it does violate the Golden Order.
Thank you. Oh, yes. Tarnished, are we? Come to the Lands Between for the Elden Ring? Of course you have. No shame in it. Unfortunately for you, however, you are maidenless. Without guidance, without the strength of runes, and without an invitation, you are fated, it seems. Luckily for you, however, there is one shining ray of hope for even the maidenless, me, Vare. Take care to listen. Are you familiar with grace, the golden light that gives life to you tarnished? You may also behold its golden rays pointing in a particular direction at times. That is the guidance. Indeed. Grace's guidance, it will lead you tarnished to the path you are meant.
Even if it leads you to your grave.
Grace's guidance
to castles,
the home of the it's time you said
to castles,
if you seek.
You're a Tarn, and I can also see that you're not after my. Then why not purchase a little? I am Carly. Pervet. Goodbye. Nice to.
Greetings, traveler from beyond the fog. I am Melina. I offer you an accord. Have you heard of the Finger Maidens? They serve the Two Fingers, offering but you. I can play the role of turning runes into strength to aid you in your... You need only take me with you to the foot of the Erd Tree. Then it's settled. Summon me. Another man. I bequeath to you this ring. Use it to traverse great distances. It will summon a spectral steed named Torrent. Torrent has chosen you. Treat him with respect. Shall I tell? Let my hand rest. Share them with me. Your thoughts, your ambitions, the principles you would follow.
Everyone who came with me. Oh, did you know? If you're quite the lark when you... You're all on your own, are you? And heading enticed by the one in the white. Well, that makes us... But I don't have your courage. It's scary, you know, having your... I want to be like everyone. I'm nothing but a crave. Oh, I know. Can you take this little one along? The poor thing deserves... And the spirit will be glad of your company.
This tiny golden aura is the grace of the earth. This light once shone in the eyes of your tarnished, but now it is all that you can see them, can't you? The rays of grace that guide upon the cliff in Castle Storm, a demigod who inherited a fragment of the shattered Elden Ring. If then the Elden Ring beckons you, as an ally by pact, I pray thee to face the challenge. Me? I'm searching for my purpose. For the reason that I yet there is something for which I've acted the Finger Maiden. I am no maiden.
Hello? Can you hear me? Help me. I'm stuck. Hello? Hello? Anyone? Hello? Can you hear me? Help me. I'm stuck. Hello?
Oh, my stars. I'm so happy to see you. I am Alexander, also known as the Iron Fist. And as you can see, I'm stuck here. Please, can you help me out of this? My thanks, a thousand thanks. Just give me a good smack from the rear with something nice and big, and I'll pop clean out, I'm sure. Don't dally. There's no need to fret. I'm very well trained. Give it your all, I... Ah, well played, good sir. Well played. Though that mighty wallop of yours almost spelt the end of me. Ah. Well, I'm out now, and that's what counts. I thank you. And as a token of my appreciation, I'd like you to have this.
Oh, dear. Yeah, my... I... terribly sorry. Are you here as a customer?
There's no mistake, is there? Death has left its mark once again. Ah, a tarnished are you? I'm known as Dee. I hunt down those who live in death and weed their death root. Heed my warning. The village here has been touched by death. And worse yet, it is home to a mariner. If you value your life, then go no further. The village here has been touched by death. Turn back while you still can. The village here has been touched by death. Turn back.
Hello. Can you hear me? Oh, I just turned the mic on. It's a bit easier to talk. Nice. How's it going, everyone? This is pretty weird, right? I don't know why it keeps on turning the game down. There we go. I don't really know if I'll be streaming that often, Cold Heart. I thought I'd just give it a crack. Give it a go. I've just got to work and stuff, so I don't really like doing things if I can't do them to the fullest extent. So it just really got me down when I had to stop making videos and stuff. Life's been alright, Alex. Just been working, really. I got into it quite... I wanted to like learn how to code and stuff. I've been doing a bit of that. What have you been up to? Yeah, this is quite weird, isn't it? I'd like to do more streaming. I'd just like to make video content in general. It's just quite difficult to do when there's a lot going on. Fucking glowing ball. Come back here. No. Oh, nice one, Alex. Yeah, my music's very depressing. but yeah, if you're in that kind of mood for it, it's nice. Give it a month until Hyvian pulls us all into Elden Ring to carry. Yeah, everyone needs to get Elden Ring. Okay, I think it's cross-platform. I couldn't afford a PS5, so I had to get I got one of the new Xboxes, because it was dirt cheap. That's all I could afford. I don't want to kill these turtles, but I'm not sure if they give you something. Little turtly boys. Did Pierre play Elden Ring? I think he'd be pretty good at it. He got well into Sekiro. Is that what it's called? I think it's the same developers, right? So it's kind of the same combat style. But I'm not very good at this game. I've played it. And I've done the main story on a different character. But I thought for streaming I'd just make a new one. Oh, thanks, Cold Heart. Yeah, I do like streaming. It's quite fun. It's nice to play games with people and just chill out and chat. I think there is a boss in this area. He's that purple dude, but I'm not sure if I'm good enough to take him on right now. Fuck it, let's do it. What are we doing? Jeez, what the hell? How am I supposed to get into them? He's disappeared. Where's he gone? Nice. What? Killing it? Dodge. He's disappeared, lads. Come on. Yes. Get wrecked, son. That was intense. Decent. What's everyone been saying? Talking about ghosts. Been lots of nerves. I could do some Ghost of Tsushima streams, but I don't know, I just kinda overdid it with that game. I went balls to the wall and kinda ruined it for myself. Is everyone else still playing? I feel like if I went back to Ghosts, I wouldn't be as good as I was, and it would just be really embarrassing as well. But it might be quite fun. That's never a good sign. Kicked me off my horse. Yeah, there it is. Oh no. It's a big sword. Get wrecked. Absolutely destroyed. Overdid it. Oh man, I just mean I played it too much. And I did too much all at once. And then I just kind of got sick of it. Also, COVID ended. And I had to go back to work and everything. And I just couldn't play as much. It just was a bit, yeah.
Forgive me. I've been testing you to determine if the Elden Ring would truly have you. If you had the metal to endure this long and arduous path. It seems my worries were unfounded. Torrent had your measure from the very start, whereas I merely pretended. There is but one other thing I can do to offer you guidance. I can take you to the Round Table Hold, gathering place of tarnished champions, guided by grace. Very well. Let my hand rest upon you for but a moment.
For but a moment. Yeah, Legends was lockdown vibes. The Round Table Hold. Yeah, if I went back, I definitely wouldn't be doing all the speedrunning malarkey. I think that was definitely one of the contributors to the burnout. I haven't played it, no, Jordan. I did see it and it looks pretty cool. I know they did a lot of... because they got rid of the timers and stuff on the expeditions, whatever they were called. Which was quite cool, but... no, I've not played that in a while. Have you played it? Leveling up.
Oh, I see you've just arrived. Welcome to the Round Table Hold. I teach incantations and explore the sea so that one day ensuring order. By the way, you do. Wonderful news. Most tarnished are blind to it these days. You are something of a rare. Well, what do you say?
Yeah, I really liked Outriders. I enjoyed the builds and stuff, but it just, yeah, it didn't have enough variety. It was very, everything was the same. But I feel like now that they got rid of the timers, and you can mess around with your builds and stuff, it's a bit better.
May the Golden Order shine through you.
I know there's a geezer down here we can fight. Let's go fight him. Whoop. Oh, what the hell? Alright mate, what are you gonna do? Oh, he's bowing. Whoa, steady on. correct. One sec, I just need to close the blinds. Fucking the sun just came out right in my eyes. Nice. Yeah, right. We should definitely do a Ghost of Tsushima sesh. That'd be quite fun. I can't even remember the buttons. Oh, we can level up again. Nice. People You're still like speedrunning.
No matter.
Ghosts.
It's all the same.
Oh yeah, the tournament. That was legendary. Yeah, I really loved doing that.
You there. Could you help us out, Cully?
There we go.
What'd you go and do that for? Whoa. Oh, yes. I remember. Some Claude turned me into a tree.
Oh, God.
You were just breaking the spell, weren't you? Thank you. The name's Bok. I was pushed out of the cave. Told not to come back. Not ever. Then I ended up as a tree.
Then I ended up as a
Lucky
tree.
You came along, really. Oh.
That's right, Bok.
What a shame. When they threw me out of the cave, they took everything I owned. And so this is all I have to I hope you...
Aww.
Or...
Ten mushrooms.
If you can afford, I could sneak back into the... Then I'd be of some... Right. I'm frightened. My knees start... Right. I'm...
I never actually know where his story goes. It's as far as I've got with his story. is a big geezer. Is that boss? Oh my god, it is! Kind of tempted to just run away. Oh my god. Oh, it's that attack. I can't dodge it. Oh no. Fuck that. Is he chasing me? He's definitely chasing me. Oh my god, he's right there. Go. I feel bad for killing these geezers, they're just running away. Oh well. Oh, there's a Steak America right there. Nice. Right, let's take out these geezers first. Alright, come on then. That's a new one. Oh, I've not seen that move. Oh, rough. Quite fast, like I don't know how to get in close. Oh. Oh, bad timing. What? I'm screwed. Go on. Some nice damage. Oh! That was a good fight. Keys are up there. I want to take them out. Oh. Oh, someone's calling me. Do not recognize that number. So, carry on, please. Are you calling all your mates, are you? I guess I need to take you out first. Nice. I guess I have to kill the trolls or whatever they are. Now this is the only Souls game I've played, Ahmed. Have you played any other games? Thank you. course there. Come on then. I'm a big fan of this one though. I love the like the world. The combat's very difficult though. Very satisfying when you manage to kill someone. Oh, fair play. I've not played that one. Look at all the blood on me. God. What are you doing? Come and kill me. Do with the Sight of Grace, it's got so many runes. Whoa. I think I'm gonna play for like 10 more minutes, if that's all right. Kill him. Geezer on a horse there. See if I can get round him and attack from the back. You all the way over there. What? Farting assassination run. Yeah, go on. Cool. Nice. Little chesty boy. It's kind of cool looking. What else did we get there? A war pick. And a hammer. That would be quite fun. Just absolutely hammer people left, right, and center. I'm fighting kind of all the easy enemies right now. Like, this is the sort of starter area. The map is like huge. This is like literally just the first bit. But I tried fighting a boss before, which was here. And I got absolutely destroyed. I'll go back, try to do it again, but it was very frustrating. Enough runes to level up? Don't think it is. Oh? No. I think it was over here. Yeah, I don't know how I'm gonna beat this guy without leveling up a little bit. Because I got absolutely wrecked when I tried to do it before. I guess you've just got to kind of memorize the moves and know when to attack, but I just suck at it. Like, I'm just doing no damage to him. Give it another go. Get good. Yeah, I've seen people play this game like where they're level one with like a club and no armor and they beat all the bosses. No! It's just gonna be a death montage. I'm not gonna be able to do it. I'm gonna get angry and I'm gonna turn it off and I'm never gonna stream again. Nah, we got this. Let's go. Alright. Come on. Jesus. What? Hacks. No way that should have hit me. God's sake. Yeah, I do Ahmed, but also that wouldn't make for very good content, would it? I could probably cheese it. If I had some arrows, I could just literally run away and fire arrows at him. I heal. Oh, I'm dead. I've got no help. Oh. Gotta hit him with a hatchiman. I think I've just gotta be better at the game. It can't be fun for you to watch me just get wrecked every time, right? I thought people were into, like, good pro gamers. Oh god. This is gonna be a long 10 minutes. Oh. Alright, I'll do a few more tries of this geezer and then I'm gonna call it a day. Oh. I'm getting angry. I'm gonna turn the game off. Fucking stupid, shitty game. Fuck's sake. I was having fun, but now I'm not having fun. I'm just getting wrecked. Give me them damn runes. Alright, this is the one. I need an explosive arrow. Just need a barrel, like here, and an explosive arrow. Probably kill me one. Oh, I'll just do that instead. No, dodge it! I need to heal, but every time I try, he just comes and gets me. Nope. Oh, bollocks! Alright, this is the best I've done so far. No! Alright, that was better. We got this. See, my rage is 80% of the fun. Fair enough. I'll just get even angrier. It's more relatable watching someone who doesn't just wipe the floor. Yeah, fair enough. Alright. No! Heal up. Gotta get in close. No! Heal. Heal, not judge! The fuck? Heal it up. No! Heal it up! Alright. We're back in the game. Come on, mate. Do something good. I dare you. No, I'm dead. Oh, I'm not. I'm alive. No. I haven't got any potions. Alright. That was better than the last one there. I think half the problem is, when I need to heal, I'm just like, getting caught. So I can't get my health back. We're getting close. I reckon his health was like just above halfway there, which is the best we've done. Hey, shut up, Alex. Gotta get the vibes good in here. Oh my god. No, dodge it! Fuck. Oh, I didn't press attack! Dickhead. Oh. Fuck! Now we're back to 75% health now. Great. Just great. Shit game anyway. It's got nothing on Ghost. Alright. And take it nice and slow. I think I've got to be quite close to him. It's when I'm far away. Oh, get wrecked, son! Oh. was all going well until right now. No, I'm dead. That was a good one, but I still got wrecked. I had him down on his knees. He was begging, and then he just absolutely wrecked me. Yeah, I'm obviously talking to myself when I say get wrecked. I'm on Crucible Knight's side. I actually want him to win. Alright, mate. Come on, then. Come on. No. Oh, no! Potion. I got greedy. Why didn't it do the execute thing? No! What is that? What? It's got wings. And a tail. Nah, this isn't happening. Oh, he's literally got wings and a tail, mate. What am I gonna do about that? What the hell? Fucking hell. That's such bollocks. Right, couple more tries. And then we'll see what happens. Alright, I'm not gonna get hit this round, watch. Oh, never mind. I'm literally gonna die instantly! Stupid game anyway. Should be called fucking stupid ring. No, I said I'm just gonna die this round. I think my mic. Heal. Nice. Dodge into that. Little hit. Dodge into that. Dodge into that. Oh no. I'm dead. Oh. Yeah. Technically, I was right. Nah, however, this is bollocks, man. How on earth am I supposed to do this? Shoom, 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 shoom. All right. Channel my energy in. Ah! Oh my god. I think I literally just need to hit him like once and then just run away. And it's gonna take about half an hour. And then he's gonna get wings and a dragon's tail. And I mean, I'll have to get to that bit just to figure out what to do. Nah, I'm going in head first. Come on then, mate. Come on, what are you gonna do? What are you gonna do? What are you gonna do? Oh, you can do that, I'll tell you that. What are you gonna do? What are you gonna do? Oh. Hitting them once would be a start, yeah. Oh man. Five damage, nice. There we go. I've literally got no potions. Already. Damn. See, it's fun just killing like the little enemies who can't do shit to you. But then you get to someone like this and it's like, what the hell am I supposed to do about that? Need water master stands, yeah. Ah, it's memorizing his moves. Once I memorize his moves, it should be able to, like, dodge them, but easier said than done. Nice, that was good. That move there, the one where he like drags his sword, is really difficult to tell when he's gonna do. But that foot stomp one, I can kind of dodge that and get a couple of hits in there. The one where he drags his sword, I'm just, timing wise, I just panic. And I just roll too early and just smashes me. Alright then, let's scan. That one. Oh, nice. That attack there is awful. Ow. No, I didn't attack. Legit, 10 more minutes of attempts, and then I'm gonna have to go. I really want to do this though. Ugh. I haven't even got to the wings and shit yet, so I mean, this is just figuring out his basic moveset. That's pretty decent. Oh, never mind. Back to being awful. No! Yeah, jinxed it. I was absolutely smashing him. And then he just caught me with like one attack and I died. But that was better. Why does he have... Does his shield have a nipple? Nipple shield, OP. Yeah, look at that little nipple. Oh! I'd be worried if my nips were that pointy. No. Not. No. Pointy nipple strikes again. Alright, come on. I literally get caught by like one or two attacks and that's it for me. I'm just absolutely screwed. Ah, how where? Welcome you, Tonil. Whatever it is, it's getting me good. Just do me in. Are you bored of me dying yet? Shall I move on? Oh, the nipple. No! No! Oh man. Crucible nipple. Kinda like that. What kind of question is that? What do you mean? I'm sick of seeing me dying. I don't think I'm gonna be able to do this. Like, realistically, it's not gonna happen. If we were bored of you dying, surely you must be bored of just seeing me get wrecked. Absolute noob gameplay. Timing on that is awful. Oh, I got caught by it again. Oh, give me a break. No. Oh, fuck you now. Oh, for fuck's sake. Shit game. I was having fun before, now I'm just annoyed. I feel like I'm dodging that. Oh, good run. I'm just getting angry. It's not fun for me. Alright. I'm actually not annoyed anymore. That's fine, Alex. You got no satisfaction from me being annoyed anymore. I'm gonna do it. Just to prove you wrong. Oh, for God's sake. That attack where he drags his sword. Jeez, what the hell? Alright, so we're into the flying wing territory. How the hell am I supposed to dodge that? Give me a break. Fucking hell. I could just go wreck some small enemies, but it wouldn't be the same. It would not be the same. We're gonna get this. Never mind. That attack, man. Stupid, shitty, fucking cunty game. Sorry, my language. That's bollocks. Bollocks. That's bollocks. Oh, God. Maybe I'll just kill this rock. Fuck you, rock. It'll be all beat. Yeah, I should really not swear as much. No!
Oh,
swear I'm pressing dodge. Nah. I'm pressing the dodge button. Dodge. Hit. Dodge. Oh, I'm pressing the dodge button. I promise. Dodge. Dodge. Dodge, you boys. Dodge. 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 Hit. Dodge. Dodge. Fuck. Gonna do me. I suppose you could do that, that's pretty good. Oh, great. Oh, get wrecked! Not so tough now, are you? Oh, never mind. I was wrong. I was so wrong. I'm so sorry. I'm dead.
Why?
Oh, man. Nah, it's definitely not happening. I need to remember that he's got that stupid tail when he goes into fly mode. That's gonna catch me out. Yeah, oh man, the tail is absolute BS. I'm pressing fucking dodge! Controller's not working. Oh no, really? I don't even like that game. Fucking pressing dodge, I swear down on my absolute life. This controller's shit. Oh god, what an introduction back into streaming. Me just getting angry. That's good crack. Good crack for the kids. Tune in, kids. Listen to Highburn swear. Yeah, let's start. Good start at Patreon if you could get me a new controller. That'd be good. It's the wiggling, he doesn't like the wiggling. Nah, bullshit, mate. Absolute bull, mate. Don't. Oh, I hate everything about this game. Gotta keep wiggling. Dodging a swear down. I'm so dead. Oh man. I actually do genuinely think I'm pressing dodge now. This game's just doing me dirty. Lag, I blame it on lag. It's lagging. This offline game is lagging. I'm going straight in, head first. Get right up in his grill. There. I said I was going to finish 45 minutes ago, and then we started this, and now everything that I need to do in my actual life hasn't been done. I'm just dying over and over. Please. There's an Elden Ring. God, shine down on me. Give me strength. Real life is a myth. I agree. I'm sick of real life. Just want to live in this game. Dying over and over. That's where life's at right now. Yeah, that's true. I am a samurai and I am a noob. It's just a shame no one's probably going to ever watch this in their life. No! Nah, I'm out. I'm back in. Yeah, you can like jump attacks, and I've noticed that when I've done a few attacks, I've like ducked under his sword, which is pretty cool, like accidentally.
Elden Ring's quite cool for that.
Some of the bosses are just like too massive, and I don't really understand how you're supposed to dodge anything. Like, this is a relatively easy one, which is not good for me because I'm struggling big time. No! I'm out. I'm dodging. No! Man, that attack just gets me every time. Ugh. I'll do one more, and then I'm genuinely gonna go. It's bollocks. This is the one. No! That attack every time. Alright, that's bullshit. I'll do one more. One more. That is such bull. This isn't the one. That's very true, Alex. Alright, I was lying before. This is the one. The last one. This is it. It's happening. Watch this space. New tactic. Just run away. What are you gonna do, mate? Run in circles over here. What are you gonna do? Oh, you can do that. Absolute big old tits, man. Nah, I'm putting the controller down. Shit crap. Ugh. Piece of shit game anyway. All right, one more. One more, one more, one more, one more, one more. Just one more. We'll do one more. New tactic. Don't get angry. Just have fun. Have fun. That's what games are about. Having fun. Not getting angry at every single second of the game. Yeah, that'd be cool. Not really worried about it. Don't worry about it. having some fun. Not worried at all. Oh, the fun's not happening. No, it's that attack. Oh my god. Run away. Heal up. Keep running. The wiggling. Yeah, gotta wiggle. Gotta wiggle. All he's gonna do is fly and... Right, the tail. The tail. He's got a tail. Run away. Oh no. No, this is it. It's over. Yeah, the wings are pretty badass. I just want to be them. If we had the same armor and the same moveset, it'd be a different story. I'd be winning. Alright, we got to wiggle. We got to have fun. We got to watch out for the tail. Whoop, 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 whoop. Nah, man, I'm pressing B. That is the dodge button. I'm pressing dodge. I know, I'm getting angry. I'm supposed to be having fun. Fun times. That's the attack. Right, one more. Just one more. I promise this is the last one. Look, it's... I'm just gonna test the dodge button real quick. Is it working? So tough now, I'm having fun. Yeah, that's what fun looks like. Having fun. No, that's the attack. Yes, dodged it. Having fun. Just having fun. What? Nah, come on, that's new. You've not done that before, mate. You're cheating. Absolute tits on a stick. Go on, do something new that I've never seen before. There we go. having fun. Just having fun. Just having a bunch of fun, playing the fun game. Elden fun. Changing the title name to Elden Fun. Ghost of Elden Fun. There we go. Now we'll do alright. That's what was wrong. The title of the video was wrong. Don't worry about it. Maybe if I just don't move. Oh, I didn't press attack. I should stand still more often. I'm doing alright. Oh, never mind. Absolutely jinxed it. Yeah. Fungame.com. What the hell? Oh man, it's literally been like 2 hours. Alright, new tactic. New tactic. What we got going on here? I haven't got any arrows. I'm going to use this for present attributes. And that's jewelry. Nah, stick with the katana. New tactic, having fun and standing still. It's gonna work, watch. No more wiggling. God, we're having so much fun right now. Stand still. I need to go heal. New tactic, run. Back to standing still. No, it's not working. Need to run away. Oh, shit. New tactic, stand still. Have fun. Oh, the fucking tail. Stand still worked for the first half. When he gets his tail out, I'm pretty much just screwed. I don't know how to dodge that. And I can't get to that point of the fight without just getting angry and losing. Alright. Stand still. Have some fun. No, that attack again. stand still. Matt, I swear I'm pressing dodge and I'm not getting the dodge. The tail. I've got no health potions left, which is a good sign. The tail. Where is it? No! I think I'm good enough to do it now. This is the one. I'm calling it. And if it's not, then the next one will be. Let's see. This is the one. Come on. Got the tactic down. You just need to stand still, not die. No. Run away. Need some help. Standing still. All right, the tail. Stand still, having fun. No! I was really confident this was the one. I need a longer weapon, or one that does more poise damage. Should we try out the other sword? Try out that great sword. See what this does. Come on then, mate. What you got? Got a new sword. Stand and still camouflage him. Oh, I missed! I'm used to the timing of the katana, I think. I'm gonna have to keep it on now. I could switch over to my main, the one that I played on main, like character that I played the actual game on, and come to this dude and absolutely destroy him. I'm kinda tempted just to do that, just to win. What the problem with that one was. We're not having enough fun. Actually, to have more fun. This is literally just going to be like a 3-hour video of me dying. It would have been cool if I'd be able to do it. It's kind of why I'm carrying on, because I want to end it with me doing it. But also, I don't think it's happening. Just think he's too good. I need to be a bit stronger. Need to go level up and come back. Ah, give me a break. What are you doing? Absolutely. That's a new I swear this whole time he's done that like sort of lunge move at the very start and he's never followed it up with another attack, which is why I always go for the attack. That's bollocks. Head, get out of the way. Pressed dodge, man. I mean, I'm having fun. Oh, I'm not having any more fun. All right. I think that's legit gonna have to be it. Shitty game anyway. It's not. It's a brilliant game. It's just I'm not very good at it and I'm getting annoyed that I'm not very good at it. I just wanna be good at it. And destroy some noobs. That's bollocks. That's absolute bollocks. I'm not getting like any better at it. That's the annoying thing. You'd think that I'd be able to get like consistently to the wings. That was the best one yet. Well done. Good game. Shit. What's he doing? I haven't got any potions, hello. I could have probably progressed so far into the game right now, but no. 3 hours and 30 minutes of me being an absolute nose.
Alright, this is legit.
The last one. Thank you. No, a press and dodge. Ugh. I swear down on my life. I'm watching. That doesn't even make sense. I'm pressing B, which is fucking dodge, alright? I promise you, I'm pressing B. I'm not going out like that. I'm getting into at least his wings again, and then I'm gonna go. Literally scream right now. Right, get in there. Hurry up, man. I'm glad you're all finding this fun, because this is absolutely shit cracking me. No! 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 It was such a good run. I was doing so good. Yeah, man, the tail is just next level difficult to dodge. Just literally one move and I'm dead, and I've hit him about 1,000 times with a samurai. That's not even the right fucking word. I've hit him about 1,000 times with a giant sword, and you're telling me he's not hurt, but I get hit by one tiny little combo with these stupid little ghost tail, and I'm done for. Dunzoed. What's that about? Shit crap. Fucking what? Words getting mixed up in the frustration of how difficult this is, and it shouldn't be. I should have been able to kill him by now. I bet I don't even get anything good from this. Alright, I'm actually getting bored of this guy. I know I've said that this is the last one about 70 times, but this is actually the last one. Let's make it a good one. No words. I've got no words left to describe how I feel right now. I've got 2 minutes till 6 o'clock. As soon as it hits 6 o'clock, I'm off this. I'm just turning the Xbox off. No way around it. Just pressing the power button.
Fuck! Jesus Christ!
I'm really annoyed. Please! Oh my god, man. I'm sorry, everyone. Thought I'd be able to do it. It's just not happening. Thanks for watching, though. It's been legendary speaking to you guys again. Hopefully I'll be able to do another stream sometime soon. But yeah, I've enjoyed it. As much as annoyed as I am that I can't beat this dude, I have had fun just chilling out. I'd like to do some more streaming. It's difficult. Oh, let's get wrecked. Pressing fucking dodge, man. I swear, I legit swear down, it's not letting me dodge. Go on, get your big tail out. man. How where? Absolute cheap shots. Are you fucking kidding me? Alright, nice one. Catch you in the next one. Thanks for tuning in.